Oh, what the heck? Typing went up. Hey guys, and we are back with Dormitibus. And off camera, I beat Knight 8, and it turns out what I did wrong was that I wasn't looking at Foxy. Apparently, you can slow the passcode coming up if you stare at Foxy in camera 5, which makes sense because FNAF 1, but I figured like it wasn't necessary after all, put the code in, did it. But apparently staring at him helped because I think he only attacked like 3 times the entire night this time instead of like several like 10 before. So now I'm gonna go into night 9, which I'm pretty sure is never being easier than night 8. Never being easier than night 8.
Absolutely done for. See, there's things you can't expect to happen. This is one of these plot twists. Remember Garvey? Don't pretend you don't. He's here, and he's gonna erase all of us. I don't know why he
Garvey.
is so massive, or
Oh
what
yeah.
reason he still has to do harm to us, but
What's his name?
I've seen him do bad
I'm
things,
this.
and so did you. And he's not gonna stop doing these things until we're all gone. Motherfucker, I am such a stupid motherfucker.
Whoa.
Right now he's closing in on me. He's breaking them. He's shattering all the ghosts into tiny little pieces. It is the
What do you
most
think about that,
corrupted,
Zed?
wrong thing that I've ever seen.
Breaking ghosts.
He's outside of the purple curtains. I hid him after he took apart Foxy.
Can Uget Pregante?
That girl's broken, freaking Amarillo. They make him fixed. An easier set of characters. Come on, Amaru. I don't like this puppet. It's annoying. Distraction. Was a close one. On, am I real? Yes. Foxy, come on.
Can you burn a Luigi board?
I am. That was close. Unlock jump scares. Nate's turn. What's your answer supposed to be? Hip boo. Ah, wow. Yes. For the lock character, the soap. Well, that's because there is one more character gonna be coming up, and it's gonna be a new character, which is a character that he's mentioned. The bone guy. Okay. That was too quick. Or he was too quick because he came immediately. You see that Zed came immediately. He was like, okay, come on. Like, I just started and I am already dead. I prefer it when he laughs because I just didn't look over to the side of Elon. You can't. Didn't mean to press that. Sorry for being quiet and focused. Can't afford to be distracted.
But then people have to get involved. And now it's the space bomb.
Alright, voice MG, mask on, Mr. Bear. Wow. Fifty-1 years old. Yes, bad ending. Yes, I am. I think I forgot to click the key that's in night 10. Section. Yes. One hidden key. Oh, well, it's gonna be it for this video of Gromitibus. Make sure hit a like button, subscribe, comment down below if anyone for any future uploads, and well, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.